Aussie lost in Hong Kong touring Japan. Thanks for watching.